Hey guys, super quick intro, but I'm about to go down to Oklahoma to go on a float trip in Tahlequah, I believe is how you pronounce it. I've never been on a float trip before, so I don't really know what to expect, but I'm excited. And then, so I'm going down there today, staying the night, floating tomorrow, and then leaving Sunday. And then Sunday, I'm driving from there up to Lawrence, Kansas, to go to a concert with Smrtdeath, Lil Lotus, Guccihighwaters, a couple other people. So it's going to be quite an eventful weekend. I thought I would bring you guys along and document it. So yeah, let's go. Who you think you are coming in this place trying to mess my buzz up? Say you want space, but it ain't the place to bring that shit up. Too hard to come down right now. So don't you call me out when I'm fading. Let's out of all the games that you done put me through. You keep calling me saying what I do to you. Girl, you all sound the same. Oh, what a shame. Used to have me in your corner, won't ever again. Now I can't know what you're saying, cause I'm too faded off that crush. You've been going through some things, and that ain't a good look. So don't blow my heart. I'm getting faded tonight. I need a light. Why you want problems, baby? Why can't you just let me be? Why you all turned up every time now when it comes to me? Why you all bothered by the things you think or what you see? I'm too high, yeah, you picked a bad time. Cause I'm up right now, way up in the clouds. You're the only one making waves. You're saying that I'm so far gone, but I keep holding on. You just want me to beg you to stay. Don't kill my heart, don't kill my heart. I didn't get to vlog a ton during the whole trip, so I didn't get to actually like talk to you guys and really say what's going on. So I drove down there from where I live, which is about a 3-hour, 50-minute drive. So that's a pretty long drive. I went by myself and then got there at like 8 o'clock that night. We partied a little bit until like 1. And then I woke up at 7:30, took a shower, got ready for the float day. We started the float at like 10, I think. And we started partying pretty hard that day too. By like 12, I was feeling kind of tired. I took a nap in the raft for like 30 minutes or an hour or so. But we floated for that like from like 10 to 6, I think. Got back to our cabin, ate some food. I went to bed at like 8 or 9. And then I slept until like 9 in the morning the next day. And I didn't really feel like vlogging much right then. I was pretty tired and I had a lot to drive again. So I drove from Tahlequah, Oklahoma to Lawrence, Kansas, which is like a 4-hour, 10-minute drive, 4-hour, 30-minute drive. So once again, I was alone on that drive to go to that concert. So that was a pretty long drive. Went there, went to the concert. Also, I missed my allergy medicine for a day, so my allergies were kind of killing me. But I went to the concert, then kind of just went and hung out around that area the next day, and then came back home, which was another 3-hour drive. So it was a lot of driving. But here's some of the clips from the show in Lawrence.
Everything. Oh, now I'm crying on the phone. Got that phone. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Leave a like if you did. Subscribe. Turn on post notifications. You know the whole deal. And I will see you next time. Peace.
Jason Derulo.
Jason Derulo.
Jason Derulo.
Hey guys, it's Jason Derulo.
Jason Derulo. Damn it. What?